Welcome to Expedition 57 on board the International Space Station. Today we're doing some really cool science. This is Alex Gerst over here with me, and we are working on Parkinson's disease. What we're looking at here is a special protein kinase, or protein crystal structure. And the reason scientists have sent it up here to the International Space Station is because these protein crystals tend to grow larger and of much better quality. Parkinson's is a disease that affects over 5 million people worldwide, and scientists are constantly searching for a cure. And what we discovered was that here in the microgravity environment, these crystals really like to grow. So if scientists can better elucidate or clarify the structure, then they're better able to develop an inhibitor drug for Parkinson's. And not only an inhibitor drug, but an inhibitor drug with very few side effects. So what Alex is doing here today is he's obviously working on the wall, is what it seems like here in microgravity, and he is. He's got a microscope above him, and he's got a plate that he filled with this special protein crystal structure just a few days ago. He gave time for those structures to crystallize, and now he's examining them under the microscope, and he's actually interacting real time with the principal investigator on the ground to look at the crystal structure, to help improve the lighting and the clarity, and then also take pictures, which will then be sent back down to the ground. So here on board Expedition 57, we're very proud to be taking part in this experiment. I think in the past few years, scientists have realized that the microgravity environment is such a unique environment to grow things like cells or protein crystals. And it provides a new way to help us look at diseases in a better way, to help us develop new medications for these diseases. And so we're happy to be taking part in the science up here.
Subscribe for more space.